my leg! Huh? Well, wait a second. That's horrible.
You decided to play hide and seek!
Okay. Let's do it.
Dear the circumstances, I had to leave the city where I lived and move to the village for an indefinite period of time. It was already dark outside and it was pouring down with the rain. All of a sudden the power was cut off throughout the village. It immediately became dark and uncomfortable in the house. A sudden knock on the door frightened me, but then I remembered that my wife was going to come today. I opened the entrance door and there was a hooded man. Before I could even ask about his name and what he wanted, he grabbed me by the clothes and started to beat me so badly that I lost my consequences. I came to myself in the morning in an old barn. I didn't understand what was going on and started to look for a way out from this horrible place.
Huh? Well, wait a second. Something's wrong here. But for now, my mind's playing tricks on me. Huh? Well, wait a second. Something's wrong here. My mind's playing tricks on me. Thank you. Something's wrong here. My mind's playing tricks on me. Second, something's wrong here. The mind's playing tricks on me.
Let's do it.